what's in your backyard. Sometimes your neighbor is like Sanford and Son and collects all kinds of things in his backyard. Trucks, trailers, boats, plows, campers. He'll have wood chippers. He'll have trailers on top of trailers. He'll have junk tire piles, piles of firewood, tarps covering the firewood. He'll have old ladders, buckets, nails. You name it, he collects it. And you go over to him and you ask him, could you please clean up or put up a fence? Well, you know, sometimes you get what you ask for. And the neighbor gives you a fence to cover up his trash. And then you find out that he paints it pink. What's in your backyard? You'll call us for evergreens. We can put in green giant arborvitaes to block any neighbor problem. There are many reasons for you to select a green giant arborvitae for this application. First and foremost, it's a very easy to grow tree. It can grow in a multitude of soil conditions and shade conditions. It's also very fast growing and naturally grows fairly thick and full. It's hardy, it has a good root structure, it can withstand winter winds, it can withstand snow. It is a survivor. You'll plant it 5 feet apart, center to center, for a quick, fast-growing hedge. And if you trim it, you can keep it trimmed to a moderate height of 20 to 25 feet. But if you want to let it grow large and tall, this is the selection for you. At Highland Hill Farm, we have many different sizes, from small seedlings up to large trees, to help you with your neighborhood problems. You don't have to live with a pink fence or a bunch of junk next door. You can call us at 215-651-8329 and cover up that pink fence in your backyard.